The man who admitted to stealing Dorothy's ruby red slippers from the Judy Garland Museum in Grand Rapids will soon learn his fate. 76-year-old Terry Martin is set to be sentenced tomorrow in federal court in Duluth. Kaya Edwards brings us up to speed on this case and the reasons attorneys are not calling for prison time.
Tap your heels together 3 times.
There's no place like home. Under a joint plea agreement, both federal prosecutors and defense recommend no additional prison time for Terry Martin, the 76-year-old who in October admitted he broke into the Judy Garland Museum in Grand Rapids back in 2005 and stole the famous ruby slippers Garland wore in The Wizard of Oz. Defense attorney Dane DeCray filed this document asking the court to instead sentence Martin to time served because he says Martin is expected to pass away soon. Quote, he deeply regrets the decision and is ready to accept his punishment, but he's no monster. He's a dying man ready to meet his maker, the document reads. DeCray also includes a descriptive timeline of events in Martin's life dating back to an abusive childhood, calling it his villain origin story. He says Martin went down an even darker path after his newborn twins died in a train crash while he was locked up, and that when he got out, a string of burglaries led him back behind bars. But according to the document, after Martin served 9 years of a 15-year state sentence, he moved in with his brother in Grand Rapids. This was 1996, and his lawyer says for over a decade, Martin was crime-free until an old mob associate asked him to steal the slippers, telling him the rubies were real. DeCray asking the court to consider Martin had the slippers for less than 48 hours because after finding out they weren't real, he says he handed them over to the guy who gave him the job and has laid low since the slip-up. Kaya Edwards, CARE 11 News.